not the up and down running that gives you a problem. It's the side to side running. Looks like Karl Hess has had enough. He may be having somebody ejected from the game.
He's making eye contact with the fans.
Because Tom Gugliotta is. And Chris Corchiani, who was right. And they're being asked to leave.
Wow.
I don't know that I've ever seen that. And I've seen people get ejected from the game, but not two guys of that stature from the history of the program, of a program.